first. My name is Darryl Stonum. I went to Dulles High School, right not too far from here. I went to the University of Michigan to play football. I had a full scholarship. Wolverines.
Go Blue!
I see them on TV. Yeah. I got drafted in 13, played for the Kansas City Chiefs. I played there for 2 years, two of my Achilles. So I'm out here with the Ducks, helping out, getting some rehab in, getting back right so I can get back to playing pro ball. I didn't play at every level that you guys dream of playing. I know the hard work it took to get there, determination, grades, discipline, to the coaches, doing everything the right way. You guys keep working. I like what I see. I keep working, man.